effort by the Duke Blue Devils in the first half. The issue was their inability to contain the bounce. I'd like to see Georgia Southern come out this second half, continue to set those ball screens, get a hard roll from the screener, and look to attack off the bounce. Looks like they're switching stuff here early.
Devontae Boykins had nowhere to go, and he loses it. And here's Ingram the other way. Oh, my goodness, and the foul.